Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Lizzie, and for today's video, we're talking music. As you read from the title, I'm going to be recommending some horror bands based off your favorite horror films. So this is actually an idea that I got from Nightmare Maven. She did a similar series where she suggests books based off your favorite horror films. So definitely make sure you head on over to her channel and check those out after you watch this, of course. And I've done somewhat similar videos before. I know I did a video talking about my favorite horror films featuring music. So I'll leave links in the description to any videos that I've done that kind of mesh with this idea. If you know me or you've been here for a while, you know that music is something else that is extremely important to me. So I was really wanting to do something that kind of combined those two passions of horror films and music. And so I thought that this would be a really fun idea. I'm mainly just tackling the four main big franchises. But if you have any other films that you would like recommendations for, let me know and I'll make another list and we can do another video of this. So I'm super excited. Let's go ahead and just get into it. So of course, the first film we are going to be tackling is Scream. Big surprise. And for this one, I had to recommend Nick Cave and the Bad Seed. So for those of you who maybe do not know, Nick Cave is the artist behind Red Right Hand, which is basically like the unofficial theme song for Scream. It's featured at least somewhat in every Scream film, I'm pretty sure.
Take a little walk to the edge of town and go across the track.
So of course I had to recommend him. Another fave Nick Cave song of mine is The Curse of Millhaven, which is actually based off of a play, and it is about a small town murder situation. Very creepy song. Highly suggest checking it out. It's real intense and pretty long, but I absolutely love it. Such a good jam. Now for our second film, Halloween. And of course, I couldn't pick any other band to go with this film other than The Misfits. So I'm sure most of you know who The Misfits are. Most of the artists on this list are pretty well known. I definitely think Misfits is pretty well known, especially if you are a horror music lover. But for those who maybe don't know, they're a horror-themed punk band, and they actually did an entire album of songs based off of big horror films. They have Friday the 13th, Halloween, Nightmare on Elm Street, Scream, and several other horror films as well. And all of their songs are based around the world of spooky. So if you have not ever listened to them, highly suggest at least checking out that album. And of course, because they have songs titled Halloween and are very Halloween themed, had to pick them for the Halloween franchise. And for our third film, we're doing the Nightmare on Elm Street franchise. And of course, a little bit of a cheat, but I had to pick my main man, Alice Cooper, for this film, because if you don't know, he actually has a role in Nightmare on Elm Street, Freddy's Dead. He plays a janitor character, I believe. He's actually acted quite a bit and has some movies of his own that I highly suggest checking out. But I'm sure most of you know who Alice Cooper is, especially if you are a fan of horror music. But if you don't, if you've never checked him out, highly suggest. I was lucky enough to actually get this shirt at an Alice Cooper show. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for taking me. And it was an amazing time. And for a Alice Cooper song that I highly recommend, Feed My Frankenstein. Very creepy, very Halloween-esque.
What are we doing? Yeah, we got backstage passes for Alice Cooper.
Feed My Frankenstein.
And now for our fourth and final pick is the Friday the 13th franchise, and for this one, I picked Wednesday 13. So if you don't know, he is a solo artist, but he was also at one point co-lead singer of Slipknot, as well as doing a lot of other projects in bands. This is his current project band that I believe he's been doing for quite a while. And I just felt like it was perfect. The name matches, obviously, and I feel like it's just kind of very good. I feel like his style just has a very good vibe for the Friday the 13th franchise. And as far as his songs go, really anything you listen to, just very much like the Misfits, is gonna be creepy Halloween themed. That's the list. I know this is pretty short, but I just thought it'd be fun to tackle those four main franchises first. So again, if you have any films that you would like some recommendations for, or if you have artists that you would like some movie recommendations to match, or just any suggestions at all, let me know all of that in the comments below. I hope that you guys did enjoy this. If you did, please do give it a big old thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for more horror-related content. Before I go, a quick shout-out to my Patreons. Thank you guys so much for helping to contribute to the channel. If you know the perks to being a Patreon, links are in the description below, along with all of my social media, and I will see you guys again later with another video. Bye!